Guardiola heaps praise on Sterling after Manchester City win. Manchester City manager Pep Guardiola has hailed forward Raheem Sterling for stepping up to take a penalty and score his 100th Premier League goal in Saturday's 1-0 win over Wolverhampton Wanderers at the Etihad Stadium. Sterling's goal was his fifth in the last eight games in all competitions and highlighted the England international's return to top form after falling out of favour with Guardiola earlier in the season. Our best taker, by far, is Riyad Mahrez. He has shown under pressure the quality he has but wasn't on the pitch, Guardiola told reporters. Ilkay Gundogan is another, but he's struggling with his back and hasn't performed well in the last two games. In that moment, they chose. Guardiola said he was impressed with the haul of Sterling, who turned 27 a few days ago, and also praised goalkeeper Ederson, who bagged his 100th clean sheet for the club in his 212th game. It's a great number at Raheem's age, 100 goals is a lot.